for Fiji. Well, 11 debutants, most, more than any other squad. Fakaruna Bili is the captain, Olympic gold medalist. As Fiji do what Fiji do, will that continue into their play? They rush out into the centre, don't they? They always want to touch that ball. Give a little thanks to the man upstairs. Or woman.
Hello.
AJ Jacobs, congratulations. Popping your sevens cherry. Eighth in 2020 with France. Highest ever finish in the series. How will they start here in the desert? They've just seen Australia dismantle Canada in the second 7 minutes. Ready, France, up and running really quickly. Quite often Fiji struggle to start, don't they, in tournaments, especially early on.
Yeah, they do. Most nations, if you had 11 debutants listed, you wouldn't expect much of your team. But if you have any knowledge of the domestic sevens game on the islands, I've been there and played. Someone had a very not bright idea to send us there before Hong Kong as a warm-up. It is the most physical, the most athletic sport you'll ever see. The depth on that island of great sevens players is very much in play. So this is the opportunity for these 11 men to show and wear that famous black and white jersey.
There's a little bit of colour in there. Here in the desert as well for the Fiji side. I've got Gareth Baber controlling matters now. He's left. CFC fully. The man who's coaching now, and here come Fiji. His long pistons trying to get that ball away. Good shape on the attack here from Fiji, looking for that inside ball, but France are alert to it and get the penalty. They want the ball now. Pierre Mignot. Paris. About on this left-hand side. Look at the width that France are trying to put on this ball.
Seppo.
Brilliant step from Seppo. Side to side from France and their first try here in Dubai.
Well, you said it, Johnny. Sideline to sideline. A really good decision by Trouble to not get shunted into touch on the far sideline. They came all the way back. And look at the footwork. Seppo just had too much on the outside, and that's a mistake from Fiji. But French rugby right now can seem to do no wrong. The attacking flair is back.
And even as an Englishman, I'm going to say, it's great for rugby, isn't it? The French, whether it be the women, be the Black Ferns 2-0. Of course, the French side beating the All Blacks as well, and the seven side started well here in Dubai.
Yeah, it's always been a bit of an enigma, the French not able to put together a string. They had a hint of it in 2019, but with their offloading game, with their great flair they have for the space, just never really put it together.
Yeah, six medaling, twice bronze in Cape Town, silver in Hamilton for France. It's the 78th tournament.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Coach.
What a sight here in the desert.
Bind.
The Emirates Dubai Sevens.
Love the colour coordination.
Yes. Won't be much colour next week. It'll be full of fans.
Oh, there'll be plenty of colour, I can assure you. Plenty of colour. 5,000 sportsmen and women will be here next weekend. Behind closed doors this time, just condensing those fans into next weekend. Marvin O'Connor comes away his 18th tournament here. Mignot. Again, seems to be that link man. And Seppo beating the first man every time. O'Connor again involved. Loose ball though, and Fiji pick it up, and there's the offload. And the step.
Well, interesting, he threw it out of the tackle. Fiji were turned over last time because they went into too many breakdowns. It's not really their game. They like to do this, keep the ball alive and not have set breakdowns.
Poor Voila. Up to that 10-meter line now. They just haven't had much possession, France. Come round. The cookie jar was open and they give the penalty away. And Fiji take it quickly and slice straight through the middle for their opening score.
Yeah, just good awareness there. At the breakdown, they were awarded a penalty. And then the quick tap. Look at all the French players off their feet or not in a line. And Logel thought better of making the tackle and being sent to the sin bin as well as conceding a try.
Felipe Saltaraga, his first try on the World Series. Many congratulations to him. And they take the lead, Fiji, from nothing. So very Fiji.
Yes, that man there, 27 years young. You know, probably been watching over the years, dying to get his chance on the HSBC World Series. He's got his first try.
In the air. Oh, they're going to race away for a double pump, double tries. There's Fouli. Fouli.
Head coach of the women's team, of course, the Fijiana did so brilliantly well to earn a bronze in Tokyo. He's been rewarded with Gareth Bale moving on, as you said, with head coach of a very, very prestigious position in the islands.
If you do well, you get currency, don't you? Get your face on currency. They won the last two, in fact, 15 of the last 16 against France, Fiji. But it's in the balance here, last minute of this first half. Mignot, where is he going here? He's gone to Sefo, he's found the man who's taken a mortgage out on that far right-hand side.
Ooh. Don't think he could quite believe his own luck. He'd done all the work, just left the ball behind.
All good?
Didn't he? And Fiji will get one last chance just to push that lead ahead.
Well, you can hear in the referee, Mike, how hard these players and AJ Jacobs, to be fair, are blowing. Yep. It is very hot.
Coach!
Won twice here in Dubai.
Bind! Sit!
2016, 15-16 was the last time they won an opening event offside. On the series. France are offside.
Did he throw the ball away?
Yeah.
Sorry? Time off.
And there's some foul play here as
I
well.
I can't hear you. You're dead.
Nine to kick the ball away.
Teddy, number nine.
Kicking the ball away. Marvin O'Connor.
You kicked the ball away.
Too much experience to make a mistake like that right on half time as well.
And that will extend into the, it'll be running time here to finish the half and extend into the second half. So the wind out of the French sails at the moment and they're one short. Just watch here as the whistle had gone and then he kicked it away. Even if he doesn't know who the penalty is for, he still shouldn't be kicking the ball away.
Coach! Point!
Not sporting, it's not rugby.
Sit!
And Fiji with that 2-point advantage. Final play. And this. Now that is a kick that's useful.
That's one way to do it.
They're full of confidence on these debutants. As you say, they live and breathe sevens. It's in the DNA. Can't go around the outside, trying to go through the middle of Trobal. Akaruna really involved, the captain, just patiently finding a gap, trying to find a gap, and then they find the 2-on-1. Pops it up. One-handed. Puts the kick in. Oh, it's brilliant. He's found so much space. It's a race to the line. It's a race to the ball. That Fiji win.
Well, they can beat you in every possible way. There was a hint of a forward pass on the far sideline, but play on. They're almost 2 minutes into the red numbers. But look at the awareness. All the French were up. There's a dive here, and does he get his hand to it? Continued contact. He gets two hands to it. Brilliant stuff.
It's So Tauranga again. Two tries in this first half.
Oh, and he's taken too long to take the conversion. He only has 30 seconds after a try, so missed opportunity there, and France stayed just within one converted try, the difference.
Yeah, half time between Fiji and France. Fiji have the lead 12 points to 5 here in Dubai. Let's hear from one of the Australian stars who's back in a seven shirt, Billy Meeks.
Billy Meeks, good second half, got the job done. How was that?
Yeah, tested the lungs out. Thank God Walsh only gave me a couple of minutes at the end there, but good to get the win.
How have you enjoyed being back with the Sevens crew? It's been a while.
Mate, it's been a while between drinks, 10 years, I think. So, mate, I'm loving it. I'm loving the week. Obviously, a really youthful group. Just enjoying the whole atmosphere again, and to wear the gold jersey is pretty special again.
You've become something of a rugby troubadour, haven't you? You've played all over the world, all forms of the game. What's next?
Next is we play France, I think we do, and then Fiji. So, yeah, we'll see what happens.
Yeah, tough pool, isn't it? You probably felt that coming in. To get out of this and get to the quarterfinals would be a good achievement.
Huge achievement. Yeah, we'll just take one game at a time, but quarters obviously is the goal firstly, and then we'll move on from there.
Great to see you back. Thanks.
Thanks a lot. Cheers.
Great character, Billy Meeks. Quite the honey badger, but getting that way.
Well, not getting sucked into the experienced reporter's question. Staying focused on the pool matches here at the Sevens. Not going to talk about MLR, what he may be doing in the future.
Fiji against France. Fiji with a 12 points to 5 lead here in Dubai. Looks resplendent, doesn't it? In the middle of the desert.
Let's go. We've got 5 seconds.
Fiji with 11 debutants, but it just doesn't look like it at the moment.
Good to go.
Fiji with a contestable restart. Sefa had a lively first half on that far side. We'll probably see on this near side this time.
Ball is out.
Had to go in there as Mignot, his man handled by a couple of Fijians, but he's done well to rip his body in the way of France. Sefa, little wrap around from Trubal. Really his second tournament here. Paris. And Mignot again. Look at this defence from Fiji now. Just pushing France back. Imagine the confidence it would have given rugby players across Fiji to see their national teams doing so well on the higher stage, on the Olympic stage. Now advantage to Fiji.
On each other.
Look at that pass, just anticipating where the runner would be. And here come Fiji. Oh, it's brilliant from the Olympic champions. Osako on his debut. First ever try in Fijian colours.
Well, Fiji showing their skill. This time flirting with the sideline. Dancing up there. Just keeping their feet in bounds. Just offloading just in time. Look at that discipline. And then finally the offload. Good line of run from Rasaku. And he gets it down under the posts. Perfect start to the second half for Coach Fuli.
And again, that was about the defence, wasn't it? Of course, we know all about Fiji and the offloading ability and support lines and what have you. But it's only that Ben Ryan brought in, wasn't it? The fitness and the defence. You just tighten the nuts and bolts of their game, and it's fairly obvious the success they've had.
Yeah, constantly evolving. They're leading the world. The French with that bright start, it seems a long way away, down 19 points to 5.
Doesn't it just? Quarter final in 2020 here, France. Final some 10 years ago now, that Paris experience campaign, a 53rd tournament 75 tries to his name so far. They need to score and score quickly here. Under 4 minutes 15 now. Fiji have possession again. No, they just can't get the ball, France.
Yeah, they were trying to slow it down, but Fiji are off and running. A few of the debutantes not listening to the instructions. But truly, this is when they're at their most dangerous, when the ball's kept alive for extended periods.
Kept alive. Look at them just bouncing off tackles now.
Not held in tackle.
And the big stride comes. Oh, it's brilliant. Fijian magic here in the desert. Fabulous score from Fiji. Broken field stuff. It's just what they love.
Well, that's why they're the Olympic gold medalists. The touch, the togetherness, really well gathered and then laid off into the corner. Yeah, just sliding in there. Teba.
Yeah, Temba, another one scoring his first try. He will have enjoyed that. Not quite the slide on the back, though. Can't manage to add the 2 points, but feel that is the game now for Fiji. 24 points to 5.
Wasn't it great to see them back? As important as it was to get the truncated version of the series off last year, it just wasn't quite the same without seeing Fiji at an HSBC World 7 stop. Oh, it was a tough call.
Tough call and a great, great restart. Millimeter perfect.
Not direct, hey. Not direct. Okay, not direct.
So the referee's saying it wasn't direct. He must have caught it and then stepped in. So we'll be a line out. Oof. Oh, look how they organize. All three of the line out men were ready to attack in the 15-meter channel.
One eye and then come straight back to that space again. Yay, yay. In the middle of the field, and they're just stepping away again here, France. Tenacious in defence, France, and that time it's paid off because Fiji have knocked the ball on. Just a couple of minutes left in this game.
Well, France looking for some fresh legs. We'll see Hiao and Reverge on the field. That ball's getting a bit greasy out here, I think. All the players perspiring profusely.
Sit!
It's hot with the aircon, full blast. Little know what it's like on the field there.
Again, Seffel's on the outside. Sorry, it's not Seffel. That time it's Epe off the bench.
Yeah, he's
down the ball.
First touch for the debutant. Obviously a plan move just to go for it. And just Fiji, again, we're talking about the techniques of this game of sevens, just sliding across in defence, just drift defence, just using the best defender in world rugby, the touchline.
Yeah, although France did get some joy there with Seffa early on, and that's what I thought they were trying to repeat.
Yeah.
This time it'll be a free kick to France. So a chance to reduce that deficit here in the last minute.
You gotta go up. Ribach.
Punish for that tackle.
Advantage coming to France. Fiji straight off their feet. Yay, yay. We'll just take something into the next game here, France.
Yeah, pool A is quite ominous, isn't it?
Take on Canada as they race away and score, and they do take something into that next game against Canada. Too little, too late here for France.
You'd have to say early signs in Pool A. Australia were impressive in the previous match, and despite this effort from France, it's been a young Fijian side that has shown glimpses of the greatness of the Sevens Nation.
Just get the next cabs off the rank, Fiji. Pluck them off the islands. France with that score. Might have another one in them here.
Well, these are important moments. If you're looking at a cup quarterfinal place, which France are, that's the only way to the cup final.
Again, high.
Just stays inbounds there. This is very positive from France, to give him credit. The hooter sounded, but they're still playing to the death.
And that's good. Often France just putting it right in, right to the end. You're going to go up. Playing extra minutes here in the heat of the desert. Now there's some space. Now there's some pace. Cuts back inside and outside. Lovely footwork. Epic. C'est magnifique.
I believe it's magnificent. Great work. I thought he'd overcomplicated it. But look, just left the Fijian defenders in their dust. Epe, the 20-year-old Stade Toulousain player. Toulouse is going to see some more sevens this year as part of the HSBC World Series. And let's hope we see more of Epe.
France score right to the death, but it's Fiji's game. Final score between Fiji and France in Pool A. 24 points to 15, the final score. So let's have a look at...